Right, now, this may sound ever so slightly familiar, but we have our FameLab winner from India now, Mayur Bonkile, who you'll be shocked to know is a researcher at the Indian Institute of Technology in Mumbai, modeling, that's right, stress-strain relationships in lithium-ion batteries. Now, he is sufficiently energized by this to also find time to teach underprivileged students. And when not researching or teaching, he loves theater, drama, music, and above all, reading. In yesterday's TREMI final, Mayur gave us some fascinating insights into the world's first fully solar-powered airport, which is at Kochi, I think, in Kerala. But where's he going to be taking us in the next 3 minutes? I have absolutely no idea, but he's powered up and ever ready to go. So a big boost of applause, please, for our Indian champion, Mayur Bonkile.
Longitude 72 degree east, latitude 18 degree north, Mumbai. 6 kWh per meter square solar radiation in month of May. Oh, namaskar. I just calculated solar energy potential using solar calculator, an Android app developed by the Indian Space Research Organization. But why the world is taking so much interest in solar energy? Because it has potential to satisfy the energy demand of the global population. Solar cells directly convert sunlight into electricity in 3 simple steps. First, absorption of solar radiation. Second, release and transport of electrons. Third, collection of electrons in the form of direct current. If we cover the entire Sahara Desert with solar cells, then energy demand of the world can be satisfied. However, there are some challenges. Solar radiation is like Cheltenham weather. Totally unpredictable and inconsistent. Also, we have maximum energy demand when the solar radiation is minimum. To overcome such shortfalls, we need a better energy storage system. And the solution is in your pocket, your mobile battery, the lithium-ion battery. The excess energy generated by the solar cells in the afternoon can be stored in the lithium-ion battery. This stored energy will be used to meet the excess power demand during morning and night. The rechargeable lithium-ion battery can be the backbone of energy storage system due to its high energy and power density, lighter weight, low maintenance, and operating voltage. This electrochemical energy storage device is so special because of lithium ions. During energy storage, the lithium ions moves from the positive to the negative electrode. There is a separator between the two electrodes. This separator permits only lithium ions, not electrons. Your battery is fully charged when the negative electrode hosts all the lithium ions. During energy release, the exactly reverse process happens and the electrons flow through the external circuit, generating direct current. Due to this back and forth motion of lithium ions during energy storage and release, lithium ion battery, also known as rocking chair battery. Solar energy has proved as a viable option to reduce our dependence on fossil fuels. Hence, for its effective use, one must have efficient, safe, and cost-effective lithium-ion battery technology. Friends, it's time to think. What kind of environment we want to give to our next generation? A better world or atmosphere with toxic gases? Choice is yours. Thank you. Thank you.